Hello, I am Shyam Sundar, aged about 50. I have been operated upon in care hospital by Dr. Tom Cherian for a removal of a cancerous tumor from my liver. I had some problem with bile duct stones, and immediately a procedure called ERCP was performed. And after ERCP was performed, they said that the stones have been blasted and you will become normal. So, okay, after some 2 days or 3 days, once again liver function tests were performed and all the liver functions were normal. So, I was under the impression that the problem is over. And at that time, they had put up a stent in the, wherever, I don't know which place, in the body. And I was asked to get my gallbladder removed, but I was scared of getting it removed, so I did not go back to the doctor. I am a diabetic. I went to my regular diabetic clinic 3 months later, and the doctors asked me why you had come late. Once I had told them that I had undergone this ERCP procedure, he asked me whether you have got the stent removed. I said no. This is a foreign object, you have to go and immediately get it removed. Gastroenterologist once again performed another ERCP procedure, and he tried to get the stent removed. While removing the stent, a small mass came out from the bile duct. He sent it for biopsy. And in another 3-4 days time, the report came out and it turned out to be a cancerous tumor. Immediately, the doctor suggested that I should have a second opinion from a different pathologist. So my uncle, the doctor, he had so many contacts. So he contacted one of his good friends who is a doctor to find out who was the best surgeon available to get this job done, because it was by that time confirmed through ultrasound and CT scans that it is cancer of the bile duct. So initially, first I came to Dr. Cherian here, who was suggested by my uncle. Tom Cherian doctor was so concerned about me, the patient, and he was so concerned about what he can do for me, how he can try and save me from near real disaster. After seeing all the reports, it really gave me very, very, very excellent explanation of what the problem was, how it has spread into the liver, how he can try to remove it, and what are the pros and cons of getting a surgery done. And he was very confident about this, performing this surgery. He told me in such a manner that I was so impressed with him. He said that he had seen my CT scan reports for nearly half an hour, and he said, "I am by heart with your problem. Now I can tell you very clearly where the problem lies, how I will have to perform the surgery, how it can be done." And the confidence that he gave me while explaining to me the pros and cons of the surgery really impressed me so much, because the moment I heard that it was cancer, I have had experiences earlier with a few of our relatives with regard to cancer. None of them have survived, unfortunately. But to see me today, 55 days after the surgery, I am really happy that I have chosen made the right decision to have it done by Dr. Tom Cherin as well as at CARE hospitals.